Great kick of Black. Nice high guard there from Yod, just defending. Goes to the back leg of Sami Saner, tried to connect with the right hand. That being the jab. Of the high guard on Saner as well, it should be. Who will advance to face Chaburaski?
Nice jab by Yod.
Competed against the great Quan Pa three times, and Pa said that every time he competed against Yod, aged 10 years.
He's just watching him.
Nice head evasion there, and the body shot that goes to the liver. Saner tries to back him up with a knee. There's a left hook from Saner. Yod goes to the bread basket again. Got to get off the ropes here, Yod, and he does. Roundhouse kick from Yodson Clyde. Saner with the uppercut. Yodson Clyde tries to power through the double forearms guard. Here he's in the four rounds clock.
Stand there and trade with Yod, and he's doing just that. He's giving zero space as he let the combinations go. Yod's got to move.
Sami Saner on the inside, and now Yod rallies back. But Sami Saner hit him with the uppercut, and there's the uppercut from Yod!
Saner smiles at him. Let's go to war. It's what he wanted.
They're going at it. They're going at it like the mountain and the hound on the top of the red keep. Have a look at this. And Clive Fairtex, and Yod is happy to stand there. They are juking it out toe to toe. Goes to the body.
Stop!
Clive goes to the body. Saner throws the uppercut. Yodson Clive. It's been a while since he's been in the bigger gloves. As I said, all been four-ounce gloves, and he's been decimating opponents. He's trying to knock out Sami Saner now, and Saner returns the favor.
But Yodson Clyde has got to be careful about dropping that backhand, because when you have the tall fighter Sami Saner, he's bringing up that knee and that kick. One of those could really be deadly.
Who will advance to the semi-final round to take on Jabir Askarov? Who will move a closer step to US$1 million? Awesome. Mitch, this is just ferocious. This is phenomenal. This is one super serious.
Yeah, I like how God's using that uppercut. He's letting his hands drop. He's so comfortable, and he relies on his power so much.
Pulls him back with the hands.
You can see Sanders trying to. Oh, he caught him with a big right hand off the kick.
Now Yodson Clyde feels it. Now Yodson Clyde heard. Here comes Sami Saner. Sami Saner can sniff it. He can sense it. He can smell it.
Saner was trying to get in there, but he was just letting those close range strikes go.
Yod goes to the body. He's taking far too much head punishment, though, Yodson Clyde. He's got to be smart now. He's got to understand why they put that phone booth and let Sami Saner rain up punches on you. Body shot from Yod.
That's because I saw it fly.
Oh, how about that? How taste my feet?
Oh, my God, just eating these shots, Michael.
And Yodson Clyde rallies back. Sami Saner has hit him.
Punches with their face.
Yodson Clyde goes to the jaw of Saner. A right hand from Saner. A step through knee again.
That second round was ultra close, like Misha said. But out of that 10-8,
too many people's overwhelming favorite print of Sami Saner. The right hand again from Saner. Yodson Clyde trying to get through. Trying for the knockout punch. The house kick. But it's not coming for him.
From Sawgraw. Overhand right misses again for Saner. Sawgraw doing some showboating. Sami Saner does some too. Sawgraw smiling at his opponents, calls him back to center cage. Says, come
stepping
on!
Stepping back, he's countering, he's not taking a lot of damage in this round.
Catches the kicking leg. Final stages of the second round. Big roundhouse kick. Then certainly enjoying themselves. Putting on a show. The crowd's loving it. Saner smiling at him, ripping a high right roundhouse kick. Phenomenal. Checks the low kick of Sawgraw. Inside leg from Sawgraw. The reach differential going the way of the Frenchman.
Throwing the jab, throwing that push kick.
Catches the roundhouse kick. First time competing with four-ounce gloves. Thai boxes. Head Sawgraw's cord. Fall short for the Frenchman. Kick a little late on the check. Left hook from Sami Saner. Jab from Sawgraw. Catch and counter. Gets the second part of the cherry. Gets the takedown there.
Sami Saner continues trying to put pressure on Sawgraw.
Sami Saner should be able to keep Sawgraw at bay with a jab of that. To the oval. Skipping up here is Sami Saner. Low kick to Sami Saner. Counters off the roundhouse. Kick with the right hand. Jab from Sawgraw. Sami Saner. Overhand right from Sawgraw.
Came really effectively.
Roundhouse kick. His head disappointed he misses the target.
But he's doing the Fat Joe very well. A lot of these shots and connecting on shots of his own.
playing some mental game to Sorgraw.
The backpedaling behind the distance, but I think more than anything, it's frustration.
Katchen counts out, two bites of the cherry, three bites of the cherry. Oh, Sami Sanna! A beautiful Katchen counter!
Right back in the match. That's a big score right there.
And it's a confident booster. Here comes Sami Sanna. Overhand right from Sami Sanna. Sorgraw with the right hand, the left hook, they clinch up.
In the column of Sami Sanna.
The right hand again there from Sami Sanna. Down the corridor from Sorgraw. The jab. Roundhouse kick to the rear. Sanna fakes the right hand. Thrusts out a jab.
Didn't hurt. You might have got me, but it didn't affect me.
Leans out of the way of the high left roundhouse kick. Comes forward. Left hook from the tie. Body shot. Then head. Oh, combination from Kistunden with the right hand. Sorgraw comes forward. Another big right hand. And the uppercut. What's the right? And Sami Sanna does a pirouette. Dances out of the way. What a way to finish them.
Three-punch combination. Catch and counter there from Smoke and Joke. Oh, combination.
The leg kicks are coming in.
Another way. Jab, two to a left hook there from
the guard. Threaded the needle. Touched him on the side of the head. You can see Joe's trying to move shots carefully. That seems to be a game plan.
Beautiful two legs there from Joe Nutterwatt.
Third round, and it's up for anybody's game right now. Sanna, you talk about.
Sami Sanna. Chin looking through the brow. There's more of the fireworks from Smoke and Joe. Counts with the right, but you've got to release.
And the way you'd protect completely changes, and Joe saw that when he covered up.
High kick there from Joe. Go for a little dance around the ring.
It's about the third kick, try to counter off.
Downstairs again. And these two men in grappling range thus far. Tucking their chins, tremendous respect for one another. Again, Joe thugs the chin coming, guards up against it. The inside, land the hands, the knees, the elbow. Jab to overhand. Check there from Sami Sanna.
We thought we'd see these guys go to.
Such a time to come home to Thailand. Compete in Bangkok. Jabs from Joe. Goes downstairs, smoking Joe.
As you utilize that jab.
When Joe gets on the inside, how will Sanna handle the elbow? Resets here. Catch and counted it. Roby with a lead hand.
Good accuracy shot.
World champion checks the low kick. Joe edges forward. No check on the second one though. Left, the kicking leg, reach over the top of the straight by the leg kicks of Smoke and Joe. I think it's time to punish the back one. And again goes to the back leg. Sanna double forearms guard, fires a high left roundhouse. Missed the target, good jab upstairs from the tie. Catch and counter. Joe edges forward of this bout. Sami Sanna. Rolling thunder! Sami Sanna playing by guns with that selection. And a goal card. I've got Askarov trailing. Askarov won't be suckered into anything though. You see again, Sanna wants Askarov. Turning time, but then he backs off Askarov. The double forearms guard, the high checks from his left. Throws in another one of watching this one backstage. The winner of this will take off. Left hook. Oh, smack back! Smack back! Smack back! Smack back! First knockdown! Three knockdowns in the round, it's over. There's the first one. Sami Sanna smack back in the chin.
This is Sanna's opportunity.
Askarov's gonna go off the fence here. Here comes Sami Sanna with the right hand and a high knee. Cerebral footwork from Sanna.
The range of Sanna's shots.
Left hook, can he stay there? Jarbo Askarov throws the right. See again, he cuts off the movement, and there's a right. Askarov, who calls Melbourne, Australia, and I are in the audience tonight here in Bangkok. Round kick to a right hand from outside leg kick center. Askarov's down. Three judges circle side, score. He'll meet.
But you're saying that's Askarov's only chance.
Sana thought about switching, going off to his right, isn't working for Genghis Evin Sana. And there's inside to the job.
And trust me, Askarov got it.
Askarov will want to get on the inside.
Early
of Askarov and trying for the Sami Sana. It's the low kick, immediately from Sami Sana. The reality series world winner, Tsukya. Sana thought about switching, got it to the quarterfinals. He's linked well, but inside the circle, not going there. Brick, got to find a way to Brick.
Sana, I'm not sure he stays in front of it. Might be working to Sana's advantage the entire circle, but he believes could be his advantage.
Problems, what does he do? How does he chill the pendulum? Sami Sana, he's looking his head. He wants that, watch for the rising net. Third and final round. Oh, suck it in!
Dirty with
playing at range. Unofficially, tonight, first round, second round, 10. Askarov's got to change it up here. Long time.
Lies into you. Dirty's trying to throw first and second.
A whole different at five remaining. But Askarov to some. Major from Askarov. Timberly doing it all right. Even the guy has been hit. Here's the reach again. It's looking for the first jumps.
Don't seem to be on the end.
Championship century continue to circle counterclock. There it is again. 4, 5, 6 punch combination. Petrosian is going back to a French
mounting. The hips really together.
Inside leg kick from Sana, from Petrosian. Overhand right, Petrosian sticks the jab in the fight to kick off their rear leg. And again, he hits the spot. Petrosian. Second K1 Max World title. Pounds as a 16-year-old. I mean, a good jab from Petrosian. Under a minute remaining, second round. It's been Petrosian's round, no doubt about that.
Yes.
Game. How do you compete against the great? How do you defeat the five-time world champion, the Ferrari of kickboxing?
Right there.
History in the country.
Petrosian, they say he loves to compete against taller opponents. He just likes the angle at which.
It's the last one there from Petrosian. Tries to go. 3-2 is the second.
He's off, but I like how Petrosian's knee so far. He's framing out.
Sana, but he's only had 2 knocked in. KO'd.
He's working hard.
The length of the strength. Petrosian, certainly the best boxer in kickboxing.
He's going to have to guard nice.
Combination for Giorgio Petrosian. There between the guard. From Southpaw star Petrosian. Goes the outside back. Petrosian's first time competing. His career is a bear drop, side leg.
It puts him in perfect hand, but it all the retaliation knee that comes back.
Picking up the pace now with his hands here in the second stanza. Outside leg kick comes from Sana. Body shot. Nice little blocks the step through knee. Sana tries to come over the top. Then an uppercut and a hooking punch. Slick. And the clinch offense. Petrosian. He could shoot with that jab, Giorgio Petrosian.
Countering with retaliating kick. Nice straight angle by Petrosian.
That was the punch that got down one last time out for Giorgio Petrosian.
Sit there and get mesmerized by the movement and move forward. He's got to let that go.
To Petrosian 2019, to Petrosian 9 years later, he got touched, but he's developed it. Front kick from Sami Sana, round kick from Petrosian Super Series. Sami Sana opens up like a house on fire.
Oh, it seems like Sana's a little bit unsure about his first. I think one of those gingerly with his footwork, but he's still throwing that right kick though.
Yes.
Sami Sana has realized that he cannot fool him. Nice under the hook there from Petrosian. Corner of Petrosian in that barking instructions. To now being at the very top of the kickboxing world. A true rags to riches story. Petrosian.
Now he's throwing that left hand like it's a jab. He's initiating the combinations with it.
Giorgio Petrosian at the peak of his powers.
Yes.
Return. Is he now 45 seconds away from $5 million?
No.
knows he's behind on this one. Surely he does. It may take a Hail Mary shot for a center. Kokugika loving every bit of it. The master is putting on a clinic. Center needs one big shot. To evasion, landing the punches.